She was drawn to them because she knows I love like Chinese and Oriental stuff. And she went in, and the lady had this gown on that my daughter bought me, not exactly the same, but similar. And she said, "You've come in here for a gift." Yes, I have. And she said, and this lady, I will show you what she needs right now. And she brought these gorgeous chopsticks to her and said that I need a new spiritual being in my life. And she also said that your lady, she'd say, your mom or anything, this lady knows how to use chopsticks. Ish. But aren't they absolutely stunning? I love them. Oh my god. I think that story is so lovely. I've got my chopsticks that I have. The red ones, if you look back at my videos. Which she knows a lot. I'm not sure what they taste like, but she said she got them and then she had to get me some because she knows what I'm like. I'm gonna try them in a minute. You have to say that in American accent. Cheetos. But she said, she wasn't sure what the words of these are. Nitpick sticks. So I'm not sure Spice Girl. And wasabi is so hot. That is so nice. I think I've only got one of them. I've got two. So nice. my girl knows what I like. So pretty. Testing skills. Said to my daughter, she knows how to use him. Sometimes, but always. I just love these wasabi rocks. Cashew is my favorite. This